officially, the hospital did not tell you that your baby was dead?
No, they didn't tell me. It was my mother and my younger sister who told me.
She told me that that was what I learned in school. Mm. And that is not what I'm supposed to do on the field.
I don't think I can give birth again. Maybe I'll go and maybe I'll adopt a bit. I'm scared my second one might die again.
Are you a confined midwife?
No.
Okay. But how long have you practiced?
For 34 years.